Look at my brother Wilson. He's so excited to be in South Dakota because we're going to see a big mountain with faces in it.
It's called Mount Rushmore. There are four faces of U.S. presidents carved into the mountain in South Dakota. And I, for one, cannot wait to get there!
Yeah, sure. Let's all pretend to see a mountain with faces in it. Like that could really happen. Keep dreaming, brother!
Oh, look! There's a sign for Mount Rushmore! We're here! Let's go!
Holy strudel! It does look like there are faces in that mountain. Do you see them, Wilson?
Of course I see them. Just like I told you, there they are, 60 feet big, long faces.
Well, how did they get there? Did they grow there?
Grow? No, they were carved by a man named Gutzon Borglum.
Gutzon Borglum, you're making that up.
No, you know nothing. It took 14 years to carve those faces.
You know something? Those faces in the mountain look like our uncles.
Not at all.
Yeah, I say they do. Look, oh my goodness, there's Uncle Kashkak, Uncle Ritzy, Uncle Lefmuch, and Uncle Skippy.
Skippy, he was one goody gopher.
Ah, so true. And there he is. Hi, uncles.
They're not our uncles. They are American presidents. Look, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln.
And Uncle Skippy!
No, no Skippy. Want to know more about Mount Rushmore presidents? Read my blog.
Wilson, would you carve my face in a mountain? You like me, right?
No, I will not carve your face in mountain.
But you don't have to make me as big as our uncles up there.
They are not our uncles. I'm going to leave and see more of South Dakota. Come on, let's go to the Badlands.
Badlands? Ooh! Are there volcanoes and quicksand and monsters? Are the Badlands good? It's not so bad.
Oh, the Badlands of South Dakota are called bad because there is no water you can drink here.
Ah, that makes me very thirsty.
The Badlands are huge. Miles and miles of lots of land. Over 244,000 acres. Also, there is a surprise where we are right now.
Oh, what kind? A good surprise? Volcanoes and monsters? What's that?
That is the surprise.
Ooh. Ah. They're funny looking.
Yeah.
They even have chubby necks like you. Hey, look. There are more whatchamacallsums.
They're called prairie dogs.
Ooh, there's another one. And another one. Another chubby-necked one.
Thousands and thousands of prairie dogs live in Badlands National Park.
Oh, I love national parks. I think prairie dogs do too. So many are coming up from their holes.
I think they're coming up to see what annoying gopher is yelling at them.
You know, these prairie dogs dig holes and gophers like to dig holes. Maybe we are cousins.
Maybe.
Hello, prairie dog cousins! They're not answering.
Look at that bison, he's stuck over there.
No. That's a what do you call it? A buffalo.
It's a bison.
Huh?
A 2,000-pound Badlands bison. There are over 700 in Badlands National Park. I read about them.
Oh, stop bragging that you can read. But that is one big buffalo there. Maybe buffalo is hungry. Yo, buffalo bison!
No, lunch
special here! Tasty gopher named Wilson!
No, don't yell at bison!
Don't yell at buffalo bison! Don't yell at prairie dogs! Don't yell at Mount Rushmore Uncle Faces!
Oh, boo-hoo. But there is one thing you can yell, GoBro.
What?
I'm Wilson, he's Ditch, and we're going to keep...
Digging America!
Yeehaw!
Bye, South Dakota!
Bye!
Bye, buffalo bison!
Bison! It's a bison!
It's a buffalo!
Bye!